Good morning, students. In the previous lecture, we have discussed the back exercise of chapter 5. Today, we are going to do question answers of chapter 5. So, for this, you have to open a new page in your notebook and write CW date chapter 5 and name of the chapter. Okay? Then you have to write part D question answers also. Then question number 1, you have to write question with black point pen and answers with blue gel pen. Okay, so first question is, what do birds use for preening their feathers? Answer, birds use their beaks for preening their feathers. Now question number 2, how is crushing beak helpful to a pigeon? Answer, crushing beak crushes seeds and grains and make them soft before eat. Question number 3, what are claws? Answer, claws are the long curved nails present on the feet of birds. Question number 4. Name 3 birds of prey. Number 1 eagle, number 2 vulture, number 3 hawk. And now the last question. Question number 5. What prevents the body of crane and jackknife from sinking in water? Answer, crane and jackknife have long legs and wide spreading toes. The widely spreading toes prevent their body from sinking in water. After writing question answers, you have to learn all the question answers of part D, lesson 5. Thank you. Have a nice day.